Sup YouTube, welcome to 360 Degrees of Game Night. We got the expansion of Mysterium, Secrets and Lies by Oleksandr Nevsky and Oleg Sidorenko. I
Yay.
totally butchered that.
Yay.
That's your dad joke.
Dad joke of pronunciation. Alright, first time playing with the expansion. You probably know how to play Mysterium. Alright, we're gonna try to solve the case of Matt's murder. Right? You were murdered?
Moided.
Voided?
Yeah, moided. Sorry, okay. I am
Hold
not.
on. Before you're not allowed to talk, what's the name of your crows? Is it always named the crows?
Crobert. Jedediah.
Nice.
And
Jed?
Paco.
Pac.
Oh.
No, Pacro.
There's your dad.
No,
there.
Nailed it. Kid's gonna hate me. Okay, I am not speaking for the duration of this video.
Roger, roger.
Alright, so we.
So I am a blue piece guy with a neck chief thing. Cameron's some chick.
I am a Oriental Chinese themed lady.
Oriental is the wrong term to use, dude.
Oh. Her name is Su Qian.
Su Qian?
Su Qian. You're welcome.
Isn't that the name of the girl in Rush Hour 1?
Yes. I think so. Yeah. That's the first thing that came to my mind. Her name is Su Qian.
That's the only issue maybe you remember.
That's not true.
I know it's not true because you watched.
Zhang Ziyi.
Yeah, see? She's an awesome actress.
She is.
Got a yellow piece, gypsy chick. The cat.
Neighbor.
And then Sarah is some other chick.
Neighbor.
With a hat.
She looks like.
Very purple.
Looks like the caretaker for Tweety Bird. I forgot her name.
Oh, was that old lady?
Yeah.
Just young, though?
Yeah.
It does. She kind of has the same hat.
Alright, one. Did I get them right? Do you need them back? Okay.
I didn't get one. Well, yeah. I assume
use your telepathy.
I'm assuming he's getting. This is a clue for the person.
All right.
Okay.
Flip in the sand thingy.
Oh, okay, good. 3, 2, 1.
Bam! I got a tree. With.
Floaty house.
Stuff coming out of the tree.
Mm-hmm.
Red. Ghosty
people.
I got a red pumpkin with a lady in Cinderella shoes.
I also have a clock on the tree.
Would yours be that chick?
It could be. Because I don't think it's
be
anything
Lady,
else.
Because she looks pompous.
Boom.
I think it's either this one or this one for me.
What do you have? You have a pumpkin and a shoe.
And a lady and a...
You got a Cinderella story there?
Yeah. Pretty much.
Could be this one, because she looks like the crappy stepmom.
Yeah. You know what? Yeah. I'll go with that.
I agree.
Oh yeah, you can do that in this game. What's your clues here?
I found money.
Sorry, I'm not looking. Sorry. Money.
Is yours?
Mine's like a house. I'm thinking maybe the gardener.
You got like a floating house.
But it's
with
like a barn and.
Like a Pac-Man track train thingy.
Well, dang, yours is kind of like these two. So
maybe this one?
I was thinking the gardener, yeah.
This one.
I was like maybe thieves?
Maybe.
You got a coin. Yeah.
Let me go with this guy.
What is that one?
It's kind of like a barnyard house.
It's up. The house is floating without the balloons.
It's up without the balloons. I don't know any
Doug
of
is somewhere on there.
Doug. Squirt!
Doug. Doug.
Are you voting? Oh, no, you did vote. Sarah,
vote.
Are you voting?
Yeah.
Oh, you did vote. So 1, 2, 3. Cameron, you didn't vote.
No, I didn't.
You are running out of time.
You are running out of time. Alright, we are done.
I like your confidence.
Ghost.
Yeah. Oh, we're not ready. Oh, how do we say who's right? You can say who's right, right? No, you can't.
Okay. Well, we'll just start with left. So, Sarah. Got the cop guy.
Thumbs down.
So, Sarah, you move up one. And then no one voted for Sarah.
Thanks, yes. Guys. Oh, no, we didn't. No.
And then so, Kat.
No.
And then Red loses that.
Sad face.
I wasn't too sure.
Yeah! So I move up one. And then Sarah, you move up one. And then Kat moves up one.
Dang it.
And I take this chick.
I should have just went with the majority.
And then Cameron.
I thought I got it wrong based on your face.
I move up one, and then Cameron moves up one.
Okay, well.
You are stuck behind.
What else would this be? I mean, like, there's vines, Matt. Come on.
Alright, so let's reveal these pieces here.
I love your check. Reviews. So great. Are these new places, or are these...
No, we got old places, because they weren't shuffled in. This is a discard pile for these. You get to keep yours.
Okay.
So maybe yours is this one.
That's what I was on.
Oh, okay. So maybe yours is this one.
How so? Like I don't know. I don't draw a conclusion between this card and the creepy lady.
He gives you another card, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Maybe it's this one because it's like baker of some sort, home.
It's so house.
Yeah, it has to be that one. I would say it's a lady. I'm just gonna do this.
But what if I don't choose that one?
You're gonna choose that one. You better choose that one.
You just gonna give her another clue, which might...
I need you to back off. Okay, look, Desperado.
Oh, everybody, calm... I'm going to speak for everybody, calm down.
That's
down.
Doing his Chris Pratt impression.
Oh, God. Everybody, calm... I can't do Chris Pratt. Here's your card, Sarah. Here's your card.
Thank you.
Cat.
And go.
Oh, geez,
I got a fountain with a statue of fishing.
Keys. Okay. Let's see what we got here.
So you got something with that one?
Thank you.
There's a guy with a sword.
It's probably not this one. Process of elimination.
Well, the only other thing is that there's a lot of red in this, and hers is
I have
pinkish.
Like a fountain with the Fisher. It looks like the DreamWorks logo. DreamWorks.
Let me see. Keys.
Can it be just the color that I'm going off of here?
See, yours is like all hallway keys.
Keys, yeah. And with the lady. I'm
if you're going off colors, are you using this?
I'm thinking.
But keys could be like library.
I'm gonna go with this one because I'm fishing, so there's like
I look at
food
that and think of Kingdom Hearts
and stuff.
Yeah. Keyblade. Get the key. That's the bad Ansem.
Ansem?
Bad Ansem.
I was like
the fake Ansem.
What's the guy with whose name starts with an X? From
Xehanort?
Yeah.
I will agree.
Alright, I'm going this because
have you picked yet, Sarah?
I can't look at anything that involved with keys.
We're all putting it in on for Kat. Alright, Ghost.
Chris, how did you get the butcher shop of yours?
Because I'm fishing. It's like the only other thing on here.
Unless it's color.
Besides color, but that's this one. But then that's the same thing for Matt. Or not Matt, Cameron.
Always win for them. And time.
Alright, so Sarah's first. I got this little rug of Baloo.
Mm.
Wah, wah. And we got Cat over here with the sword dude.
Yeah.
So Cat moves up one.
Everybody moves
and
up.
And then everyone moves up one.
Yes.
Clap. Go clap.
I'm still trying to figure out how.
Oh, this one on two.
This one would have gone with this. I'll contemplate silently.
Alright,
yep,
so
can tell
me,
you after.
I am in this butcher, then, I figured, and then, Cameron.
Yes.
Oh, what?
Yes, because I am a ghost whisperer.
Oh, I thought
you guys.
So Cameron and Kat move up one. Here is your piece.
Thank you.
These aren't needed anymore.
Oh, you could have gone off color if I got off the little soldier guy.
I
think we're supposed to give these back.
Yeah.
Up there.
Yeah, the clues aren't applicable anymore.
Yeah. So good.
So we got motive now with these
motive.
Secrets and Lies expansion.
So Cameron's going to get all the way to the end and then fail the final guess.
Probably. Probably. I just don't get it. All I'm not right, good
so
with
we're
this.
On
so
three now. When did we get our pieces back? Oh, at four. Get our pieces back at four. Alright, so me and Sarah failed, so we keep our clues.
I think I know what it is now.
You know what it is already off the top of it?
After this.
Do you think yours is this one?
No, I'm thinking.
Why that one?
Because stories.
You.
Like a story world, kind of.
I got beach. So now I got like water things on mine. Where is there water?
No, I think you're in my room.
Pigeon snow.
Well, because night.
Well, this is a fireplace.
Oh, is that
snow? There's a thing here.
That's a coat of arms, though.
I think so.
But this one legitimately has a night in it.
Mm. Okay, so mine is not this one. So which one's mine?
Is yours?
I have
yours
a fountain thing
one,
and a beach with like tic-tac-toe stuff and a crown and a stick.
How would I have gotten this with that, though?
Like,
the colors are kind of the same.
I don't know.
That's all I got. The only reason I think about it.
Oh, there's like
is,
a
but it could,
fishing thingy on the wall there.
We could very well.
I'm going to go here.
B.
Well, you're both picking the same thing?
If I put an X here, do I get the X of whoever gets this wrong?
No, you pick.
That is a question.
What do you have? The crow?
The crow with snow. So I picked the one that kind of has snow-ish on it.
What's that crow's name?
All right, Cat.
This, oh, well, I'll
you
speak
know,
for...
You know what? Because I believe in you, Sarah.
I don't think it's a crow. It looks like a black pigeon. It's a really short beak. Versus a crow. Versus a crow. If I had to say my bird
although
expertise...
I still think it's a
there's
story.
An arrow, though. These guys are hunting. Well, think about it this way.
We're almost
if I'm
time.
Not in this room... And you're not in this room.
Okay, time. I didn't guess. Oh, no, I didn't put my thing in there.
Yet. Oh, way to fail.
Yep. Because now she made me, like, right. Second guess myself.
Sarah has this dining room thingy.
Oh,
no!
Is it? No, you didn't. No.
You got
no,
it.
No, you got it.
There you go.
Good job, Sarah.
Yeah.
It was you.
All right, Kat has this bookcase place with a knight.
I'm gonna hate you if you chose something else.
Hey.
I will not
withhold
your fear.
So, did you move up yourself and Kat?
So, and then I would have.
And then, I move up with Kat on this one.
Yay. No, that's no idea. Yeah, I'm red.
And then I have this swordfish thing here. Better be it. Otherwise, it's this one. Yeah.
Yay. I just like how Matt was
so
like.
So me and Sarah move.
Alright. So for me, did I get it right, Matt? Ghost.
Nope.
No.
Wah wah.
So. It looks like a snow thing. I went off the snow and it looks like snow on there. Okay, fine. Fine.
Wink once if I was right.
It's 4 o'clock. We get our pieces back. Here's purple.
You can only
yellow.
You can only put these down like one at a time, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't be like, I think you're right and I think you're wrong.
Do we need to move this closer for the camera?
I don't know. Should we move it closer, honey?
I thought I moved it closer. I thought I moved it closer already.
Okay.
Because these are our... Well, technically I can just call it that because these pieces aren't really being used anymore.
Nope.
Dang it. I thought I had it.
Alright.
So, okay. Dang, what is it now?
Well, it's not that one.
Yeah, it's not that one. Okay, it's...
Maybe.
Yeah.
See when we get your second.
Well, you know what? It is. I think it is the hunter.
No!
Pockrow!
At least it wasn't Jedediah. Or Crumbert.
Nevermore! That's right.
I do like that the vision ones are the same size cards as the other ones. Because the weapon ones being smaller was crappy to put in this.
I think you would be right.
About these are motive.
Yeah.
So you're discern motive from I think it might be this one now because of the arrow and the birds and the animals.
What arrow?
There's
an arrow one here?
Yes.
Gambling.
Stop racing.
Are you talking about the quill?
Well, it kind of looks like an arrow though. That's
you know what? Yeah, that is a quill. How do you think about it?
Peter Quill.
Star-Lord.
Star-Lord.
If there was a Star-Lord card
just
because
of that, Pockrow died.
That one told me.
So is this one, they hid their child up in the attic, they died, and then they felt bad about it?
Probably.
Is Matt the dead child?
Ooh, maybe.
Who also looks super creepy, FYI.
Burning letters.
Wasn't this like a movie where like the kid lived in the attic?
There's been so many movies.
Like a 90s movie.
It could be possibly this one too if he was meaning it more for Quill versus
writing.
Are we going to lose another Quill?
Jedediah.
No. Crowbert.
Got 4 turns.
Is it 4 or is it 3?
Well, we got this turn and 3 more.
Yeah, we're on turn 4 right now. I can feel.
Is that Captain Hook?
Some anger.
No, okay.
Hook. Where's the hook?
Hook. The boo box. The boo box.
Blam! I got a blimp. It looks like a Sheikah blimp.
Okay,
now I'm super confused.
Cats, so with cats and dogs? Well, you got a dog. Though.
Machinery.
I've got a tuna wearing a hat.
Oh no, mine is a dog chasing a rabbit, and normally they do rabbits for that.
I need something with heavy machinery.
What is yours? Machinery?
Like woolen screws or. Wrenches and nuts and bolts and rocks.
Well, I could still be this one because it's like relating to gun parts or something.
What's yours?
I got a fish wearing a hat, and then there's a Sheikah blimp.
I don't know.
Let's see
here,
Sarah.
But it's not.
Well, they're carrying guns, so I would think metal.
I guess.
Alright. You go with that. You can't vote on yourself.
I know, I was kidding.
Yours is cats and houses.
But color wise,
Your colorways.
I would say more this because of the fire.
Well, with the house, it could be this one because this is the only one in a house.
Yeah, ours, I don't know.
I think mine might be this one because it got this chick wearing a hat and this fish wearing a hat. And chicks and fish wearing a hat. Yeah, Cameron believes in me.
Yours maybe that because cats by the
fire. I'm thinking of the fire.
Dang, everybody's on me. I hope I get it because if I don't...
You let us all down. Are we all voted? We all
yes.
voted and, what's it called?
Blacked out.
Hypothesized?
Yeah. Mm. Time.
Alright, so Sarah voted for this burning of the letter.
Yay!
Wah, wah. Kat voted for this dog race. Wah!
Thank you.
And so Kat moves up. And then I voted for this chick hat, the fish hat. And then Cameron did this dog hunting one.
Are you
really?
Serious?
You have failed us, Cameron.
I know.
You have failed this city.
I know. I wouldn't go over there. I know.
I can't. You know, I also killed him.
What the F?
All right, turn five. So now you put out these two.
Attic,
I'm so confused.
Maybe.
Well, like, what else is in this one?
The wrenches, the nuts.
There's
nuts.
A letter, so maybe this one. It got like a.
You know what? Yeah, okay.
Oh, what's it
called?
Quill. A.
Because of the quill. I guess it's
the furnace?
One. The furnace, yeah. So you have your parts for the furnace.
Yes,
yeah,
I guess. Yeah, okay.
Which I feel bad.
Like, still, I don't know. I understand why Matt was mad about his hand. I'm like, what is this fish
mine
hat?
Is probably.
Possibly.
Because of the dog eyes and the cat eyes.
That would make
a lot
of sense.
Throw away
Crowbert. It was Jedediah he wanted. He wanted all the birds.
All the birds.
Okay.
Sacrifice Crowbert.
Watch,
oh,
bird.
No sacrifice.
Oh, I was like, my card. I get no card.
You get no
Thanks.
Card. Blammo.
Oh, this
I
is
got
this is a
snow
I think
with footprints
and a teddy bear.
And a teddy bear.
Yours is a star hat. What? And what's yours?
I have no idea which one mine could
money
be.
Money and fruit labels.
Let me see.
And dollars.
Yours is like for outside. There's a shovel on this one.
I would think maybe paper. Pink. It's kind of pinkish.
Yeah.
Maybe those are stamps.
I was thinking
maybe.
That too.
We're all believing in you
again,
Cameron.
Cameron, I just need one more and I get three cards.
Well, maybe since yours is like night, maybe it's this one.
Maybe.
Because you have like the glowing eyes and glowing eyes.
Maybe.
Because what did you vote for last time?
This one.
So maybe yours is this one.
Well, there's a shovel in this one, and you shovel snow.
All right.
And this is kind of that blue.
My decision is wavering. Dang it, these are tough ones.
I'm going to change my vote. I don't believe in you, Cameron.
I'm going to laugh if I'm right. I'm gonna laugh in your face.
But then you need like a ladder to climb to the attic.
What was your?
And you find.
What was your
thing
he gave you?
He gave me just this time a teddy bear with like footprints in the snow.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna believe in you.
Okay.
But this one's outside.
Yeah.
Time.
Oh, time. All right, Sarah, with the hunters and the dog thing.
Are you?
Oh, no.
I was failed.
Good thing I voted. Changed my vote.
I think yours must
all right, so me over here with this thing.
Are you
oh,
serious?
My God. Seriously?
Oh my gosh, you know what? I bet you're...
Mine's wrong.
All right, so then camera.
Mine's
over
wrong.
Here.
This is camera.
Yeah.
What?
Right.
Oh.
So camera moved up. Cat and Sarah move up.
Yay.
Take your piece.
Wait, was he here? Okay, so he would have moved here. But he had it right. He had guessed that you had gotten... Oh, no. Who did you vote for?
He voted for me.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, he's with blue.
I changed it like twice. I would have got it wrong anyway. I should have voted myself, but that's not well.
Turn six.
Okay, I think I know what mine is. Cats in the attic.
Chris, I have a feeling yours is a little.
I got, hey, I have, I will get this because there's only two turns left and two choices left.
Time has come. He's giving you all the same-ish colors. Green. Yeah. Yeah. Does that mean yes? Yes. Okay. Good.
Everyone got it?
Yes.
We all got it. Yay.
Yay.
So, I move up. Sarah moves up. Cameron moves up.
Everybody moves up.
Well, we're trying. I'm trying
Sarah,
to do this.
Sarah, you get two, don't you? Because I was here.
So Sarah, you move up.
For your name, right? And then she guessed you, right?
Right.
So she would get two. Okay.
Did you move me up for getting mine right?
And then
guessing. And then
Cameron
guessed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then he only moves up once.
Yeah.
So
and
then
you move
up.
No, this is...
Cat only moves up once. Me and you move up twice,
I
basically.
I moved her. Yeah, I moved myself. I was at seven.
So this one's your piece.
I feel like this is the first and only time I've ever made it
past right?
three cards.
More than one person.
All right, so I got my blue back, yellow...
Yeah, we need to use it.
We need to get our colors back.
Alright. That was like, man, it was a tough one.
Purple and red.
Yes.
I think the person.
This is your discard? We just put them all like right there. I mean, they're all the same.
I guess I'll do it like this.
And these are the... Okay, wait, hold on. Are we putting all the ones that we had?
Yeah, okay. Except plus two.
So...
Oh, I also see this other clue. You mean the dog chasing the rabbit on top of the clock. There are numbers on it.
Okay.
Maybe Matt didn't see that part.
So who does?
Because I wouldn't
know. I'm like... It's Matt. Do you not remember that epic game where Matt was getting, like, all my clues?
Alright, flip your numbers down, so that way no one knows what you're voting for. And so, only Cameron doesn't see three cards.
Right, he gets to see two.
Oh. Wait, are you sure? So, I go first, then?
Okay. Yes, you do get to vote first.
Does the clock matter now?
No.
No. But my clock.
No! No! My timepiece!
Doc, the clock! We gotta get back to 1984.
1985?
I don't remember.
Five?
1985.
Yeah.
Alright. We gotta go back to the future.
Wow, when 1985 was the future.
Yep. I remember when 2000, what was it, 16? 15. 16?
When they had those, when they did that little skit for Marty McFly and Doc Brown.
Yeah.
Was the day of they were supposed to go back to the number two, I think it was, when they went to
the second one, yeah.
2015?
Was it 2015? Yeah. 2015 was the future.
October something, 2000.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it was called Back to the Future Day.
Hoverboard Day.
Hoverboard Day.
They released those shoes, the Nike self-lay shoes.
Wow. She's got, like, some mad motive. Like, she was gonna get married, but then
her she motive... She burned the letters.
That's... No. That
the photo.
That's a man's hand, so maybe she's being cheated on.
Typical.
He's
burning a child.
Which one was mine? Mine was this one. So I got the clockmaker who killed a bear with the dog.
It was a fish.
Well, there's a bear here too, and there's that she fished for that swordfish.
So this is a really sophisticated bear ghost. If that's
this clockmaker is a slash a leisure hunter on the side.
Mine's got a bad gambling problem. Yours killed a child.
Wasn't there a supervillain who like?
I don't know what that
used clocks
be.
And. Oh, no, the Tinkerer, right? Is that the Tinkerer?
Maybe
he
had a sick child?
I was thinking it's neglect.
Do you see something Tinkerer?
There's a Tinkerer, then there's a Calendar Man, or Batman.
Wasn't there someone who
I don't know, some
had, like,
child
a time device?
I don't think it's a ghost, though, I think.
I kind of remember that from, like,
Batman
Brave and the Bold.
Is it a child, then?
Oh, bye-bye. Oh,
I mean,
Crowbert and Jedediah.
Jedediah!
All the curls are gone.
I didn't even see him do Crowbert. I just saw him
that's
do Jedediah.
I thought he was just taking him off just because he didn't need him anymore. But I guess he was using him for mulligans.
Well, he's handing him bread, so...
Well, you got plus 42 cards in that stack, and if it's in the favor...
But what's the motive behind that?
House rules, you can just tell us what the killer
great
is.
Depression?
Or tell us who the
use the entire rest of the deck for
the
final round.
House rules. It's hard enough as it is, trying to guess what it is. Well, for me, because I only got two cards to look at. Yay!
Maybe that's why he had to chuck the crows to make sure you had the clues for two cards.
Here it comes. The three clues. And Cameron, you get to look at two of them.
Are we timed on this?
Oh, sorry.
No.
I didn't look. I'm sorry. Let me know when I'm okay to go.
He's not allowed to talk.
Well, you guys let me know when it is. Two. Okay. I'm okay to go now. It's an angry ghost.
So you got a snowman and a sickle?
You saw and a sickle, or a mini saw and a whip.
Jinx.
Okay, so I'm thinking...
I like how that snowman's like...
Right? I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling in
he's
the
just
snow.
Just chilling. Oh, what?
Okay, this snow is like kind of throwing me off because no, well, this, none of these places are in snow.
Now remember, you're gonna put your piece out here like this.
Yeah, yeah.
Face down.
With tools, like hardware tools. Who? Well, it's not mine. It's not mine.
Hey, I wanted my orb over here.
It has to be one of these two.
Oh.
One of these two. Crap, man. I don't know. Oh, man. This is tough. Who's a tool, man?
Got the ghost taking care of the dog. Belly rubs.
Okay. Oh, that's one, two, three. Okay. Can we put them where for this?
Just put it somewhere like out here. Somewhere. Okay. Last one! We got a puppet. Dimmy, so you don't have to look at these anymore.
No, no.
Blammo! Hoi.
Guess he didn't have to go. That would have threw me off if I saw that. So I'm kind of glad I didn't see it.
Sometimes the more clues you see makes it harder.
Yeah, yeah. That one would have thrown me off. I wouldn't have known what the hell to do with that one.
To choose correctly, so that way it's majority rules.
So it's
yes, it is majority rules.
Okay.
Because it's in everyone wins or no one wins.
Everybody pick the same number right now, please.
Watch, we're all going to pick something different so that there's no majority. What happens when that happens?
Nobody wins.
We lose, wins. I think.
No, I thought like the... I thought the... person who has like the...
After the game is on the back.
If no single group has a clear majority, the tie is broken in favor of the group chosen by the player who progressed furthest along.
We never played
that way. Which is Kat and Sarah.
We never played that way.
If the tie persists, it is broken in favor to the group of which the eldest player voted. So that would be Kat.
We never played that way. At least I don't think so.
I don't think we ever got that far.
Yeah, I don't think we really ever got that far. Because I think we've always had at least two people pick the same.
Hmm.
So no pressure, Kat. Because it's all on you if everyone picks something different.
No? Oh, no.
Yeah, I just had to make sure I was putting it down on the correct side.
Alright, so everyone voted?
Yep.
Alright, I put two.
I put one.
Oh, so one wins. What is it? What is it?
Oh.
One!
Ah!
And it didn't make us lose. Yeah.
Mine was between 1 and 4, and because I was like, red hair, she has red hair.
The two of
I was way off.
What? Why are you counting like that?
We can talk now, right? The two of made me look at this. Careful.
Yeah,
which ones did you assault to? Which one?
So I did the puppet from the clock.
Polar bear? Oh.
The snow for the polar bear and the weird blue hue green with dangerous stuff.
That
was all I had.
Well, I kind of. Well, I'm glad I just kind of figured
well,
it out.
See,
I figured that was the tools to skin the animals that you would use during hunting.
Yeah.
See, I was going sword, puppet, because dogs are puppets in this race.
Oh.
And then that was just the thing I just threw away.
Yeah, I had, when we just had these two, I was going with this because this was the only snow related thing.
Mm-hmm.
But then when this flipped and I was like, oh, but it's a girl with red hair.
But
she's
right here.
Make the puppet.
I was looking at these. This wasn't the design factor.
Yeah, but she's string related. There's
That one would have matched like any of these, so that would have been a strong card for number four.
Yeah.
But we got it.
Good job.
We did it on Easy of Secrets and Lies.
Yes.
First time we like ever won.
Yeah.
That's
job,
very
me.
True.
Yeah,
yes.
good
job
you.
Yeah.
Jinx.
It was fun. I always like this game.
If you had fun too, like and subscribe.
All 12 of you.
Get us to 10,000 views so we can start putting ads again.
I guess that's what people want.